So, for beginning, can everybody wiggle up his hands like that? Yes, thank you. So, where are your fingers? You can load it. Where are your fingers? Now, you can tell me that you see them and so you know where they are, but are they really there? This is a question that might seem simple, but it's the base of a theory that the modern world is based on. Quantum theory. Don't be scared, just try to bear with it, as you have been doing all your life until now. Unless you live in a cave. Actually, even there, you can't get away from its predictions. According to quantum theory, particles are neither here nor there. They're both places at once and everywhere in between. Think of them as more like a cloud or a wave, rather than a rigid ball. They maintain this fuzziness until you go looking for them, at which point they suddenly and very conveniently adopt a single location. Furthermore, this fuzziness allows them to pop in and out of existence, travel through walls, and become inextricably entangled with one another, even if they are light years apart. Now, even Albert Einstein, winner of the Nobel Prize in the field, thought there was something very unintuitive about the whole business. But still, he was a grown-up man, and his chances of truly comprehending quantum mechanics dried up while he was still in his diapers. Now, I want you to imagine that you are playing the peekaboo game with a baby. Every time it opens its cute eyes, he or she is surprised that you are still there. But this is something that you also should be surprised about. Every time you close your eyes, there is nothing there to tell you that things will be there after you open them. So, your baby knows better physics than you do. Because all of what I said is in line with quantum physics, which means that they do not assume that things stay the same if you don't observe them. According to Leord, a quantum mechanical engineering professor at MIT, babies lose intuition when they are about 3 months old, at which point they start also to play the peekaboo game. So, every time you play the peekaboo game with an infant and you cover your eyes, the baby elicits no response. It simply looks away and might think, oh, daddy left the room. But in the same fashion, happens with an electron, because you don't know if it's in this room or the room next door. So babies can understand that we live in an approximate world, where we can only see what exists in the moment. And things don't work the same way under the same rules. Newborn babies are the only people alive who intuitively understand quantum mechanics. And so this is why they live the moment. This would have been a reason at least for them to live the moment, but still they are too young even to speak. You can understand that we see that we live and exist only in this moment. And living the moment is actually getting us closer to the truth, closer to reality. According to quantum mechanics, observing an object means that it's fixed to a point, and it seems that it was always there, even if you weren't watching. So, why don't you live the moment, but still wish to come closer to the truth? Now, every time you're seeing a peekaboo game going on, I want you to have in the back of your mind that you are the baby, and as the baby enjoys the game, you should also enjoy your life, because eventually you will see what's behind those hands, the real you, true reality. Thank you.